Mr. John Couch, the first Vice President for Education at Apple.
But as long as the schools are banning phones in the classroom, you've defeated the infrastructure program.
Our CS, Mr. Msheru.
We're creating opportunities for these innovators, you know, people that come up with new ways of solving problems.
Mr. Steve Chege, Director, Corporate Affairs at Safaricom.
To think through how we can bridge the gap of improving how people live, grow, thrive in our continent.
Talk show host, a radio presenter, but above all, a great mom, Renee Gamal.
Grab that talent, nurture it, redirect it, and turn it into the innovators that we need. These children, they think so differently from our generation. So we just need to let them be and be as creative as they can be, because you never know what they can come up with.